Now you are watching Mind Gig.
There are literally millions of different species on Earth. Scientists are not even sure how many. We live in a world with a lot of biodiversities. When you think about animal life though, you probably think about dogs, cats, horses, chickens, seagulls, and other common animals. You may be wondering about some of the more bizarre animals on the planet though. After all, surely in such a diverse world, there are some forms of life which have evolved into highly specialized niches, right? Here are some weird animals found on our planet, some of which are so different you may think they came from space. Number 10. Southern Cassowary. The only flightless bird native to Australia, the cassowary can grow to over 6 feet tall and weigh nearly 190 pounds. Travelers can spot cassowary in their native habitat at Australia's Daintree National Park. Though cassowary dine exclusively on fruit, caution should be exercised around them. They've earned a reputation as the most dangerous bird in the world, thanks to razor-sharp talons that they will use to defend themselves against dogs and people who tread too closely. Number 9. Echidna. The echidna inhabits some of the same territory as the Tasmanian devil, though its range extends onto mainland Australia as well. Echidnas are one of only two mammals that lay eggs. Though they resemble a porcupine, echidnas are actually a distant relative of the platypus, believed to have evolved 20 to 50 million years ago from an aquatic ancestor. Echidnas forage on the forest floor for ants and termites, using their long snouts to capture prey. Number 8. Tasmanian devil. The Tasmanian devil is the largest carnivorous marsupial in the world. Though devils may resemble a small dog, these nocturnal animals carry their young in pouches and are more closely related to wallabies than canines. In recent years, Tasmanian devil populations have plummeted in the wake of a naturally occurring cancer called devil facial tumor disease. However, caretakers at the Tasmanian Devil Unzua Wildlife Sanctuary dedicated to rehabilitating devils and researching the disease say that the animals are adapting to fight back. Number 7. Pangolin. Pangolins are the only known mammal with scales. Their habitat covers parts of Central and West Africa, India, and Southeast Asia. When threatened by predators, pangolins roll up into a defensive ball, protected by their armor-like coating of keratin scales. Sadly, these insectivores are one of the most illegally trafficked mammals in the world. Their scales are thought to have medicinal powers in parts of Asia, and though an international ban exists on their trade, the numbers of wild pangolin have dropped drastically as a result of poaching. Number 6. Naked mole rat. Naked mole rats are a common sight in East Africa, where they burrow into the dry grasslands of Ethiopia, Somalia, and Kenya. The naked mole rat has baffled scientists for decades thanks to a series of unusual biological traits. Naked mole rats are unusually long-lived for rodents, some have been documented at 32 years of age. They are also resistant to cancer and are capable of living in an environment with just a tiny amount of oxygen for hours on end. They are a common sight in zoos across America. Number 5. Axolotl. This remarkable amphibian is native to a small series of lakes and canals near Mexico City. Once numbering in the thousands and providing an important food source for the Aztec, the wild population of axolotl is thought to have dwindled to just a few individuals due to habitat loss. Axolotl can grow to lengths of 18 inches, and they are characterized by a unique set of external gills along with the ability to completely regrow lost limbs. Number 4. Jabiru stork. The glaring, dark stare of a 5-foot-tall stork can be a frightening thing for the weary traveler. These mesmerizing birds can exhibit territorial tendencies, as seen in an infamous incident that occurred at the Belize Zoo. That stork's exhibit now features a roof above the visitor viewing platform after a Jabiru stork once tried to stab unsuspecting patrons with its 14-inch long bill. Jabiru storks are native to Central and South America, where they typically feed on small mammals, fish, and amphibians. Number 3. Coati Mundi. A bizarre sight in most of the United States, the Coati Mundi is a common species in Central and South America that can occasionally be seen in the American Southwest. There, it takes on the role of the raccoon in the food chain, scavenging for fruits, lizards, rodents, and eggs, as well as raiding the occasional trash can. You can find coatimundis from Uruguay to Texas, but be warned, though they might look cute and cuddly, coatimundis reportedly make terrible domestic pets. Number 2. Harpy eagle. With a look that suggests a cross between a cockatoo and a bird of prey, the harpy eagle is one of the most distinct birds on the planet. Their wings can span over 7 feet in width, carrying these 20-plus pound birds over the rainforests of Central and South America, where they hunt down large mammals like sloths and monkeys. Harpy eagles are threatened by habitat loss, but this bird can be seen at the Belize Zoo, a sanctuary for native species about an hour outside of Belize City. Number 1. Sparklemophin. This Australian peacock spider was discovered inside the woodland forests of Wundull National Park, near Brisbane, in 2015. Scientifically named Moretus jactatus, Sparklemophin earned its colloquial name from University of California researcher Madeline Gerard, who discovered the species. These colorful spiders measure just 5 millimeters in length and display a signature mating dance, where male spiders raise a leg to signal females.